Touchscreens were invented at the Library of Congress by someone who wanted people to be able to tour the place without having to print paper, without having to have to do it. And so they had these screens, and you could touch the screen and navigate maps of the Library of Congress for tourists. So this was a grant, a government grant, to do this innovative thing. It took off. Touchscreen, we take that for granted.